children program. Reese is super, super sweet. She lacks a bit of confidence. We're definitely going to work building up that with her, as well as all of her commands. Mom and Dad say she knows sit, she knows down. She definitely won't stay there. She occasionally barks at strangers, new dogs, stuff like that. So let me just try and tell you what she does before we start training. Reese, come. Come here, Reese. Come. Can you sit? Oh, that's a good sit. Sit. Good. Can you down? Reese, down. Reese, sit. Reese, come. Sit. Good. Good girl. Can you down? Reese, down. Oh, there you go. Good. Okay. Okay, so as you can see, that's the extent of Reese's obedience. Looking forward to working with her. We're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to make her obedience match how cute she is. Okay, and looking forward to showing you her progress in just 2 weeks. All kisses, thank you, good girl. Thank you.
dog now. Before, she would only follow commands if we had treats, and then it was still only occasionally. And now she's following every command, and we're thrilled.
She's a different dog. She's changed so much since the day we dropped her off. We always had her on a long flexi leash to try to keep her close to us, but now we don't need to do any of that anymore.
We're excited to try out all of our training back.